Here's everything you need to know about one of the most unique diets. Kosher is a diet that is observed by some people of the Jewish faith. In order for an animal to be considered kosher, it needs to have split hooves and chew its own cud. Examples of this are cows, sheep, and gazelle. While pigs have split hooves, they don't chew their own cud. Cud is when an animal eats food, regurgitates it, and eats it again before digesting it, like cows. Even those kosher animals have to be killed by a certified shochet, who is responsible for using a specific type of blade to kill the animal. Additionally, crustaceans are not kosher, so no lobster, no shrimp, or anything like that. But most fish is okay. You also can't combine dairy and meat. The reason why you can't eat meat and dairy together is because the Torah commands that you shouldn't eat an animal bathed in its mother's milk. People that eat kosher at home are required to completely separate diningware from dairy and meat. The silverware can never be mixed. I'll see you soon. Grab a spoon and like for more.